Hey guys, today I have Cricut's Ultra Smooth 1-inch flat iron. We're gonna straighten my hair. As you can see, it's pretty curly, frizzy. It's not really curly, it's coily, right? So I'm gonna section it really quick. Okay, I'm gonna do the side. Okay, here we go. Start with our first chunk of hair. Let's get in there. Looks like it's getting pretty straight. Oh, sorry. Make dead ends. See that? All right. So far, so good. And it feels really good going down my hair. There's no pulling or anything like that. It is very smooth. I'll take another piece down. Try it again. Look at that, bone straight. I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. I'll be right back. Okay, we're at the halfway point. As you can see, it's a very big difference. I'll be right back again to show you a little bit more. I'm getting close to being done, about 3/4 of the way there. So I figured I'd let you join me. Now, this styling iron, it goes up to 450 degrees. So it gets very, very hot. It's digital, which I really like because you can always tell what the temperature is. I often hit the button with my hand and it always goes down. So it's nice to be able to see if I've actually hit the button. Rid of all the frizz over here, the flyaways. Gives your hair a nice shine. As you can, I don't know if you can see it, but my hair looks like I put products in it, but I did not. One more section. You don't realize how long your hair is until you straighten it. Nice and straight. Okay, I'll be right back in a minute when I'm finished. I am finished. As you can see, my hair is very straight. There's a nice shine to it. There's no frizz. And all throughout it is straight. No curl underneath. Took about 15 minutes altogether. And if you count the amount of time moving clips in and out of my hair, it was probably 8 to 9 minutes ironing it. So that's pretty fast. If you guys like the Ultra Smooth Flat Iron from Cricut, check it out below and enter for a chance to win your own, okay? Thanks. Bye-bye.